Dipper was walking and saw the pizza place. He went in and looked around. It was very dark, and Dipper wished he had never went in there, but he kept walking, and he saw something weird. He remembered watching a FNAF at Freddy's video, and the pizza place looked just like FNAF at Freddy's, and he froze as he heard something walking behind him. He slowly turned around and saw all the animatronics behind him, and he went running to the shack and told Stan, Mabel, Seuss, and Wendy.